Afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. This is Chaotic here. We're going to be showing you Bubba's Ebony Memento Mori. It's the Mori where you can knock him down for the second time and kill them directly. It's pretty cool. The Chainsaw Mori. I don't know if you've seen it with Leatherface. I'm looking at possibly prestiging him. So I'm using up all the good add-ons and stuff. So what we are running, we are running barbecue and chili, nurse's calling, overcharge, and Franklin's demise to knock the items out of their hands. So sit back, grab a cup of tea, a drink, and enjoy, guys.
Cause it makes me feel Hold on, I've never seen this place, and all I know is changing right in front of me. So far, you're the only thing I know, the feeling of your body right in front of me. Shapes are shifting when I blink my sorry eyes. I see love face to face. I can't help place my sorry eyes.
There you have it, guys. Bubba's Ebony Memento Mori. I missed a few times with my attacks, I realised that, but got them all in the end. They were all well indecisive, all four of them as well. The one, I don't know why she got up right in front of me with the Unbreakable, but there you go, we had them all. Showed you three of the Mori kills. Hope you enjoyed the video, guys. Hope to catch you on another one very soon. Thank you very much.